Merry Christmas! Can't overdo your strudel.
And a couple scorpions. So the scorpions are there too, but yeah. It's the girls.
But it's the girls underneath.
I'm a Scorpio.
Yeah, you are a Scorpio. Go, Daddy.
Max, Mary,
Mary.
Early what? Oh, thank God. My teeth are yellow.
Merry Christmas to everyone. You might offend a couple people. What about Kwanzaa? What about, you know, the Jews out there? Kwanzaa?
What about the Jews out there?
Give them some love.
That's us.
Got my onesie on, my party onesie. Okay. Easy access.
Okay.
Just in case things get a little freaky later. You know what I mean?
Welcome back to our channel, guys.
So we are here in Del Mar. We're finally out of quarantine, yeah. And it's nice to see some ocean.
Yeah, we are so excited to be near the beach. My family is super stoked to have us back.
Yeah.
We came back a few days ago, but we just pulled out the camera now because today's Christmas Eve, so we're gonna celebrate Christmas together and have Christmas
with
the family.
What Santa's gonna bring ya?
So excited.
Check out this view.
Walking along the beach, and George literally thinks that we can walk up the cliff to get home.
If a guy can do it with surfboards,
and I'll show you the cliff.
We can definitely do it.
That's the cliff. Yes, you can walk up and down it, but like, I'm not very coordinated.
Look how far Torrey Pines is from here.
Anyways, so we're gonna walk on the beach, and we're just gonna walk up back. It's a little bit farther instead of scaling the cliff, but I'll show you these surfers. They're trying to do it, and it's really hard to do. Show you. So he's trying to walk up that, which isn't that hard, but it's not easy either.
I don't want you to be the push person. I have to look at that.
George is calling me. You guys heard it here first on the camera.
Yeah.
Well, we're having a little domestic right here on the beach.
Yeah.
Aren't we? Of course I'm gonna get my way. We're gonna go the long way and get better exercise, so. Ha!
Well.
Ha! Yeah. See you later, alligator. And who ends up getting his way? This one.
I just followed you.
Yeah.
I never said anything about coming up.
We walked up from there.
It's pretty beautiful.
So, yeah. All right, that was a good morning walk then. Let's head home.
Oh, we're only halfway home.
Okay, we got back from our walk at the beach. We walked a total of...
It was 4.3 miles, which is, what, 8 kilometers?
Yeah.
Something like that. Yeah,
so pretty far walk, and it's kind of getting cold here.
Yeah.
At first, George and I were like, oh, this is so warm, because we're coming from England, so like...
Yeah, but then it started to rain.
Yeah.
Like, we bring the weather with us from the UK.
Totally.
Oh my God.
I put on my Christmas jumper.
I know, I wish I brought mine. I have Christmas pants.
I have ugly Christmas sweaters.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
I got it from a thrift store in LA. Tonight's Christmas Eve, and we have a family Zoom at 4 with my family, and we're doing like a Secret Santa thing, and then my parents are setting up a Christmas picnic get-together thing for tomorrow on the beach, so we're going to pick up some food from the grocery store for my parents so that they don't have to go.
Yeah.
So we'll begin.
Well, we sort of went yesterday, and it was a bit of a mess, but we're going today. We need to get some chutney, some prosciutto.
We're making a cheese plate for our picnic, and...
So, yeah, chutneys, prosciutto, olives.
Salami, olives, and then cinnamon rolls for tomorrow morning.
Cinnamon rolls, and, bread.
Yeah.
Like baguette.
A baguette.
Not just a loaf of bread.
So we're heading to the market to do that, and then we should have a nice little Christmas Eve dinner.
Yeah, it's going to be fun. You excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Let's
I'm happy
do it.
George is with me.
And also, it's the first time Hannah's driven in, like...
So buckle up, boy! Hope I don't make an accident. All right, guys, little grocery haul. We got some prosciutto for our cheese board tomorrow, some tiny gherkins, pickles, George wanted this chutney, so we got some of that. Got some olives, salami, hummus, bread and sea, which is the best bread ever. And then for tomorrow morning, we've got cinnamon rolls. Of course, Christmas, we have cinnamon rolls and mimosas like every year. But my dad this year wanted to try out strudel. This is the strudel. It's like an apple strudel that my dad saw in the shop. And he was like, let's have this instead of cinnamon rolls. So we vetoed and said we need both. So we got both. But we're going to give this a try too.
We have to get real
ones. I realized that I didn't show you guys the Christmas tree here in Del Mar in San Diego. Definitely needs more ornaments, but the difference between the tree here in California versus the one in England is that my parents get a real tree every year. So, I don't know. My dad wants to get a fake one now because he says that it's too much hassle every year to pick one. But we do like the smell of it. Pros and cons to having each. Let us know if you have a real tree or a fake tree. But I'll show you some ornaments that are special. So this is an ornament we got George 2 years ago because George's spirit animal is a sloth. So my parents got him a sloth ornament. There's my USC gnome. So fight on. This is my sorority one. So it's my Delta Gamma ornament. So I had that when I was in DG. This is my dad's like bear. I'm trying to find Max's special one. This is Jen's sorority one. She's a Theta, so we have a Theta one. And then I can't find my brother's college one. Oh, here's my other DG one. It says my name and my pledge class and stuff. And then here's some gifts. So that's pretty much the tree. I'm low-key a little bit bummed because I can tell already right now. I think, what time is it? Hold on. It's 3 o'clock. I can already tell it's going to be an epic sunset, and one that like George and I wish we could probably take some photos tonight, but since it's Christmas Eve, we have my family Zoom, so we can't take any photos, but I'm going to flip the camera around right now and I'm going to call it. I'm going to show you the sun now, what the sky looks like now, and we'll see what happens in a few hours. So tell me those clouds aren't perfect condition for a good sunset. You can already see the yellows and the pinks starting. I think it's gonna be really good.
We're better than
you. Make your vlog appearance. Say hello to the vlog. What are we cooking up?
We are cooking up bison chili. We're prepping.
Ooh.
Prepping for
chili.
The bison chili.
This is our bar.
It's back. A little song we'd like to.
Yeah, we got
you.
We got a little jingle.
How do we do that?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bell rock.
Yes.
He's gonna try. Hanna knows all about it.
Oh, here.
Be here.
Bye. No, we can't.
You got vloggy?
I got vloggy.
Wait till you hear this.
Merry Christmas Eve.
Wait till you hear this.
Is it Christmas songs? Oh, it is!
F-O-J-I-N-G-L-E bells.
Can you turn it up?
Fresh,
I know. Give us a little dance.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
See this guy?
Hey.
They haven't been in
England. Jingle bells,
they've heard
jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Have you heard of him?
Oh, in a one-horse open sleigh. Today. O'er the fields we go. Laughing all the way.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Woohoo! I'm wearing the same thing as yesterday. Just put some red lipstick on. George has his coffee.
Yeah.
We just woke up and we are admiring the views on the porch this morning.
Yeah, very pretty.
It's
nice,
a clear
day.
And we're heading down to the beach later today to watch the sunset and have a little picnic, Christmas picnic.
It's going
to
be good.
But first this morning we're having mimosas, cinnamon rolls, opening presents.
And some strudel.
Yeah, strudel. My brother's coming over in a little bit to celebrate outside with us.
Yeah, it's going to be
fun.
And
we're just going to have a California Christmas.
But yeah, quickly turn it around.
Okay, I'll show you. That's the view we're looking at, guys. So pretty. That's the ocean right there. pretty. Are you excited for Christmas?
I'm very excited.
Are you excited? Is it weird having Christmas here in California, not in England?
Nah. I like your hair. It's definitely better weather than it would be back home.
Yeah, it's very warm. We can already tell it's going to be a sunny day, not a cloud in the sky.
It's going to be a good day for the beach.
Yeah. Let's go look at the tree and all the presents that Santa left.
Strudel.
Merry Christmas.
Can't overdo my strudel.
Don't overdo your strudel.
Don't burn your strudel. Dad's making mimosas. Fresh squeezed OJ.
Mm-hmm.
Check this out. Oh yeah, we're on the bloggy.
Bloggy. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Smells really good.
What are you smelling?
Fresh OJ. Delish.
So we have our Christmas breakfast table set up. Got seats for five, but look at that view. Oh man, can it get any better?
Got a nice little view.
Yeah.
All of us are gonna eat outside since my brother is here. And he's not really technically in our little bubble, but
yeah,
he'll be in our bubble outside.
Yeah, we should be fine.
But this looks super cute. Thanks for setting this up, babe.
It's alright.
Excited for breakfast.
Oh, it's gonna be good.
I got this at a party. Or no.
Guys,
Rebecca gave me
this.
This
is my brother. Yeah. Welcome to the vlog.
What's up, vlog? I'm Max. Here with American and the Brit.
Yeah, yeah.
And we are here. Christmas morning. Check this out, though. I got my onesie on. My party onesie. Okay. Easy access.
Okay.
Just in case things get a little freaky later, you know what I mean? Never know.
Okay. Not here in the fam. Okay, cool. Merry Christmas. Ho ho ho. Happy Hanukkah.
Ho ho ho. Happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Ho ho ho.
We love
holidays.
Yeah, you know what? Happy holidays is more correct to say than Merry Christmas because you can attribute to all of the holidays rather than just the Christians, you know.
That's why Obama changed it to Happy Holidays.
Right, right. Because if you're just like Merry Christmas to everyone, you might offend a couple people. What about Kwanzaa? What about, you know, the Jews out there?
What about the Jews out there?
Give them some love.
That's us.
I'm a halfy. I'm a mutt.
I'm a
mixed breed.
We are. We celebrate both.
My long European lineage.
Okay, I'm gonna cut it out right now.
Or my beak.
Are you excited for breakfast and mimosas?
Yeah.
And my cinnamon rolls?
Stoked.
Hi guys! Yeah. Hi family!
And then you get the view.
Oh my god, you guys' gifts are so good.
Okay.
It's really?
Not about gifts, not love.
You hyped. And you super hyped, but it's just, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Oops.
Oh, Very close. Nicely done. Fresh squeezed by yours truly.
Happy holidays.
Merry
Christmas. Full alarm extension.
Six feet apart. Cheers.
1, 2, 3. Hold on. 1, 2. Let me get.
Cute.
Course one, strudel.
Like, I'll just give them all to my dad. Like,
I'm
definitely stoked about it.
Okay, guys, in the vlog, it wouldn't be true vlog fashion without a little mess up. We've kind of overcooked things. These are my cinnamon rolls. I think that Pillsbury needs to put an extra frosting in because, like, one is just not gonna cut it. And then Jen. Her eggs were supposed to be runny, and they looked runny from the top, but then when you poke them,
They're not so runny.
But that's okay. They smell good, and they look good. So these are like hash brown, cheese, bacon, and egg popper things that she made. So that's our Christmas breakfast, cinnamon rolls, mimosas, and eggs. And yeah, I think, honestly, Pillsbury needs to add more, but oh well, they smell good and they look pretty good. And if you guys want to see a funny picture of me when I was like 12, hi, how are you? Hit me up. That was cool.
It hadn't been announced, so she didn't.
You can do the card.
Okay.
It's the same kind of thing.
So what is it?
Please pull.
Wow.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
Merry Christmas.
That is so fun.
That's cute. This was also Malala. Part of the drunk purchase of our
is this
oh my god, that was so good for me.
Are these like compression shorts? Is it?
Morning wood. No, it makes undies.
Underwear.
What do you do?
No, but that's their comfort. You like their idea was to make briefs that have a sack
they
holder.
Hold your little sack.
No shit.
They hold your sack.
It looks like a man thong underneath.
Oh,
thank
yeah.
you.
It's chick and
right.
a couple scorpions. So the scorpions are there too, but
yeah.
it's the girls.
But it's the girls
ooh,
underneath.
I'm a Scorpio.
Yeah, you are a Scorpio. Out. Go, daddy,
it's
go.
It's kind of hard.
Okay, my turn to give somebody something?
Yep,
yeah,
Max.
Play Santa.
I'm
going
to give one to Max. You wrap those, so I don't know. Oh,
well, they
we
say
go.
Max on them.
I'm not sure
Max.
It's
Max. Let me see that one.
Not sure.
This one goes second.
No, do that. No, do that
who
one.
Wears that still on? Max, Mary. Early whites. Oh, thank God. My teeth are yellow.
So, George, here's to keeping the Stars and Stripes of America close to your heart, or close to your something.
So, I put my boys.
Land to the free, home of the Bulls.
Hold
love
your
it.
Balls. Close to your heart.
You put those cupcakes in there and you'll be happy.
Those cupcakes.
Yo, these are sick. Thank you. Captain America, right?
Underwear you'll ever wear.
Wow.
Most comfortable
man's
underwear.
Health. You heard it here first.
One, two, three. Balls to the balls, boys. Balls to the walls.
Home.
Sorry, it didn't come with the count.
Well, oh, it's like...
Cool. Oh my god, that's so funny. So you...
So we just made it to the beach. Just gonna have dinner here. Jen and George are setting up the picnic table. There's lots of people out today. But we're gonna watch the sunset and have dinner out here. I'm waiting for Max to come. He's just playing some volleyball.
Very nice. Okay, Jen, you're up. You gotta get it closer.
Come on, Jen.
The line, right?
Oh.
Behind the line.
Good. Okay, so now because she's far away.
You go.
I go.
Go ahead, Dad.
Okay.
Carry it for the team. Come on, babe. Okay, so we had gifts at the house this morning, which was so fun, and breakfast, which you guys saw little snippets of. And now we're at the beach. I showed you guys the picnic. Family's behind me playing some bocce ball, just hanging out, having a picnic, and watching the sunset. And that is our Christmas day, guys. It's just really nice to be a family. I've been trying to unplug, turn off the camera as much as possible, but... Yeah, Christmas is really fun when we're back home with family. So I'm gonna show you guys the sunset and more this evening, but they're having fun. They're competitive. Merry, merry. Merry Christmas.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Hey, tell the vlog, how's your Christmas?
What's up?
How's your Christmas?
Pretty good. Huh. You know, we're with the fam. We're having a little picnic.
A little picnic.
The local beachery.
Huh?
A lot of tourism right now. Playing some bocce ball. You play some bocce?
Chachi.
We're going all the way down there.
beach with my kids, and it's Christmas, and I'm on the beach with my beautiful
wife.
My beautiful boy.
Oh my gosh.
It's so cold, guys.
Really?
It's
like, let's go.
It's
are
like
you
60 degrees.
You are like,
it's literally 60 degrees out.
Are you going to let her show you up?
I'm not going in
let's
there.
Go.
Are you serious? Are you actually trying to go in the water right now? I'll go. Like, I'll have to go if you go. It's about 58 degrees. It's cold. I don't even want to do this.
I love this about you now.
I go in every day. I don't want to do this. It's about 58 degrees.
When was the last time you saw your sister, though?
Put it on record. I haven't seen her get in the ocean. Put it on record. I haven't seen her get in the ocean since she moved to LA. And the game must go on the coldest day of the year, but when it's nice out, she won't go with me. It makes no sense. All right, ready?
She's not going in.
I need a towel.
Anna, you better run it. I'm going to pick you up and just throw you in. 58
degrees. See how quick she comes out.
So this one decided to jump in the water.
It wasn't as cold as it looked. All right, guys, it's after Christmas. Bianca is my cousin, she's here, and she requested a bag of
goodies
from the UK. So we're gonna have her open them on camera so she can see what she got. Good old Tesco bag. Hula hoops. Do you know what hula hoops are?
I'm guessing they're like onion rings.
Kinda.
Like salt and vinegar. Mm-hmm. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll have to try one.
Strong stuff.
Every salt and vinegar is different though.
These ones are good.
Our Lay's brand is really
salty.
But I love that.
Digestive bits biscuits.
Digestive.
McVitie's.
Classic with a cup of tea.
These are the ones I asked for.
Yeah, Cakes.
I've heard of them before, so I just wanted to.
They're really nice.
You can take a bite of one of everything so we can see your reaction.
Okay.
If you like it or you don't like it.
Okay.
You can't have a UK treat basket without some Cadbury. So, equivalent to our Hershey's. Those are called Jammy Dodgers.
Yeah.
Also something that you can have with like tea or cake. Bacon flavored Frazzles.
Aren't the best.
We're gonna make you eat them right here, right now. Okay. So, all right, we'll try these. These are an acquired taste.
Oh, I love Frazzles.
Try one, see what you think.
They're not that bad.
No?
It's
they're very salty,
like
huh?
Yeah.
They're like super salty.
It kind of reminds me of like a dog treat. A little bit, but not like disgusting. Just like the smell.
Yeah, let's smell it. I don't really love them, but they kind of like, do you know like when you go to Mexico and you get chicharrones? Have you ever like fried pork skins? Do you have,
Like
bacony, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good with hot sauce.
Or maybe we should do savory then sweet.
Yeah.
What do you think?
They're good. Remind me of like Lay's chips.
Mm-hmm.
Lay's salt and vinegar.
I think that the US does better junk food. She's been waiting for the Jaffa Cakes her whole life.
Oh, yeah.
I saw that video.
So where did you see it from? TikTok?
It was a YouTube video.
A YouTube video.
Where someone was actually comparing, like,
US candy.
It was this compared with Twinkies.
There's orange in the middle. You know that, right? Or no?
No, but it's fine.
What do you think?
Okay.
It's okay, right? They're all right.
They're all right. So yeah, some people take the center and they like eat around it.
Mm-hmm.
And then they save like the orange bit.
Mm-hmm. That makes sense though.
Mm-hmm. You should dip this in tea because it's gonna probably taste kind of dry without tea. No? I think digestives?
Like a Brazilian kind of thing. Brazilian. Or even like a Mexican store, you could find something like
this. Mm-hmm.